Whoa, whoa, whoa. Y'all know that's my ad lib, right? Yes, sir, yes, sir. I thought I'd go and experiment a little bit with this one. Alright, so, check it out. There were so many days where I would only make time for prayers if I needed things. The next day, he was back in the street smoking and cursing up a storm, not caring what Jesus thinks. Then turn around that same night like, can you do this and that for me? And by the way, a little cash in my pocket would probably help me to live life a little more happily. Full of apathy, unless we was involved, I ain't trying to kick it. I'd rather bounce like a trampoline. Having trouble trying to count it all joy. Looked at everything as if it was a tragedy. Actually, it was all just an act to me. I should have been trying to live life like Christ more actively. Spend a whole lot of time trying to write raps rapidly instead of having my nose in the book that you have for me. And when Sunday came, I would have no service. So it's no wonder when I called you and it answered me. I was too selfish for myself. It's a shame knowing I needed to change more than just my outfit.
A little faith will go a long way. Can you imagine what a lot will do? I pray you see his love in me. And I'ma keep faith in all of you. A little faith will go a long way. Can you imagine what a lot will do? I pray you see his love in me.
Alone, I was tripping while I stay up, thinking he ain't hearing me. Are you even hearing me? Do you even listen when I play a prayer? I was too focused on trying to be a mastermind, but now I'm more focused on trying to mind master, trying to follow his divine stature. So much hate in my heart made it hard for me to find laughter. Maybe I just needed a little more prayer from my pastor, but all I got was bash from some people on how I'm a pine passer and a rhyme crafter that uses foul language. On the road to sound famous, everything was down pavement. Couldn't find no place to live cause I couldn't afford the down payment. Felt like all that was around anguish. There was even a couple times where I was brown bagging, but thanks to you I got a newfound greatness. So Christ is who I'm now praising, cause he's who I found changing. Like the cushions on my couch, ain't it? A beautiful song that I'm now singing.
A little faith will go a long way. Can you imagine what a lot will do? I pray you see his love in me. And I'ma keep faith in all of you.
I wasn't supposed to hit the pound button.
10:28 p.m.
Hey, son. Hey, this is your dad. Downtown, Cinco de Mayo. There's three roses out. You're always welcome to come on down here, you know, and share. Hear the music with the folks down there. I'm sure they'll love it. Seen that video. Keep up the good work. Keep writing them. Keep putting them out there. Just keep on doing what you're doing. You're going to be fine, son. All right? Don't let nobody tell you different. Keep the eyes on the audience. You remember I said you're only as good as your last show. You got to mingle with the crowd of musicians that's in that church. Just let them know where you're coming from. Like a family. Make it work. Keep on keeping on. And remember, don't worry what people think. You know what you feel. know where you're coming from.